Imagine declaring war on birds. Yes, in 1932, Australia faced its feathery foes in the Great Emu War. Armed with machine guns, the military set out to protect crops from these avian adversaries. But the emus, they had other plans. Dodging bullets like feathery ninjas, they left the soldiers scratching their heads. Picture the scene, the world's most unexpected game of tag, where the emus are winning. So, who triumphed in this battle of man versus bird? Let's just say the emus had the last squawk.